Shakespeare once said that there is nothing either good or bad, but thinking makes it so. Some people believe this. Every day we see evil men that command in faith. Every day, good men live like rebels and are cast as evil by the very people they save. As for me, I don't believe it. Deep within the truth, I know that there's true good and evil in the universe. I've seen it. Can good and evil be confused? Yes. But that doesn't change the fact that evil is always there, waiting, watching. The only thing we can do is fight it when we can.
Nick? Another dream. You want to talk about it?
It was about the damn war again. You think I'd be able to forget about it after all these years?
It'll fade. For now, get some sleep. You have to wake up early to teach me how to shoot, remember? You've been promising for weeks, and you aren't going to back out of it because of some nightmare.
Damn emergency drills.
What's wrong?
The station is under attack. Get dressed. The supply ship's arrived, but it's being attacked by fighters. I've never seen anything like them before.
Nick?
Samantha!
Message from Samantha Riley, sent at 0600.
Hi, Nick. I left early to check on the organisms we found in the ocean yesterday. Ah, they're amazing. The things multiply so fast, we're not even sure how the ecosystem of the planet keeps them in check. Anyway, I know you tend to drift when I talk about my work, so I'll keep this short. I'll meet you down at the shooting range at 0800, and no, you can't back out. I know you hate to think of me with a gun, but it's all in fun. Oh, and take the side elevators down to Rec Beta. The main elevator's down again. Let's hope Niles can get it up and running so the miners can get back to work. They're not a real pleasant lot in the best of times. I'll see you at 8. Love you.
Message ends.
0800? Damn, that was 5 minutes ago.
Message from Amanda Bethune, sent at 0700.
Well, it's official. Yaren found plutonium in asteroid belt Alpha Beta 3. He wants me to go check it out and get some core samples. Looks like we have another run to make today, Chief. I'll meet you up in Hangar Alpha at 0900.
Message ends.
But if you'll excuse me... Thank you.
closer.
Hey, you're Niles' boy, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Well, good morning. Tell your dad hi for me. And, stay out of trouble.
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's go.
Excuse me, sir.
What deck, please?
Recreation, beta deck.
Hello, Captain. It's a good thing that you came down when you did. I need to take these elevators offline for a little bit.
Again? What's wrong with them now?
Oh, nothing's wrong with these elevators. The main elevator is down, and I need some parts from these in order to get it working, at least until the supply ship comes.
Okay. Just tell me when you get the main elevator working. I need to get to Hangar Alpha as soon as possible.
Oh, yes, sir.
My, it's about time, love. I was starting to think you got lost.
You ready?
In a minute. I have something to show you first. Remember that VR program my brother was making? It came in today, and he wants us to try it out.
Sam...
I know how you feel about video games, but you did promise him you'd try it out. Not that you could beat my time anyway.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that. You ready?
Well, are you going to show me how to shoot that thing or not?
When you shoot, your aiming system should tell you exactly where the point of impact is going to be. Unlike the old models, this weapon has very little recoil. Just point, pull the trigger, and watch the target fall. Like this.
Okay, show off. Let me try. Wow. Well, that was easy.
Wait until you fire a 2-ton nuke launcher. Then you get recoil. Pretty good. For a beginner.
Beginner, huh? I'll show you a beginner.
Nick? Sam? You guys in there?
We're here.
Good. I hate to break up the party, but we're running late. I'll wait out here until you finish. We're running late. The commander's waiting up in Hangar Alpha.
What about the elevators?
How do you think I got down here? Niles fixed them about 10 minutes ago.
I'll walk you up.
Hey, watch where you're going, tech freak.
Please, I'm just trying to get past.
Yeah, well, you should have thought of that before you tried pushing me out of the way.
Please.
You white shirts think you run the damn place since you moved in. About time someone taught you some manners.
Please, I don't want any trouble.
Hey, why don't you just let the guy go?
You talking to me, Spacehead?
Last time I checked. Now let him go. Go sleep it off.
Just because you're military doesn't mean you own the damn place. I'll remember this, Spacehead.
We're running late. The commander's waiting up in Hangar Alpha.
Nice move back there. Can't be easy throwing that muscle head around like that.
No, no problem. Guy's so full of hot air, he probably lifted on his own.
Well, if you ever want to quit your fly job and join security, you let me know.
Yeah, but then I'd have to sit around here all day looking at your ugly mug.
Look in a mirror lately? You're no prize yourself, human.
So how about we drink to old battle scars and better times?
Fine by me. If you can stand Jackson Trap Ale.
Not bad. Nothing like some of the paint thinner we drank during the war, though, huh?
I've been in human space for almost 3 years, and there isn't anything that rivals this.
Maybe. Good drinking, my friend.
Always.
Anything good?
What do you think? Prison rats would be hard-pressed to eat some of this.
Be that as it may, we need the shuttle back by 2100 tonight.
Will do. We should be back before that.
Don't think that this is an excuse to get out of my lesson.
I wouldn't dream of it. I love you, you know that?
Yes, but it doesn't mean I don't like hearing it. I love you too, Hotshot. Until the end of time, remember?
Until the end of time.
You have a safe trip.
See you soon.
The sooner we leave, the sooner you'll get back to her, lover boy. Let's get going.
Shuttle 1, en route to rendezvous with asteroid designation Alpha Beta 3, over.
Roger, Shuttle 1. Good luck.
It's beautiful from up here, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. Although I spend so much time up here, I sometimes forget it.
A few galaxies away there.
I just thought I saw her. Never mind. Just remembering a bad dream. Captain Connor, private journal. I usually don't record these, but there isn't much else to do while I wait. Amanda and I have spent a day out in the asteroid field cutting up rocks and getting soil samples. It's pretty routine. We talk mostly. About the wedding and about other things. I should be completely relaxed. But I'm not. It's like I have this damn itch on the back of my neck that's keeping my nerves on edge. At the end of the war, right before the Necklock attacked, that same itch warned me that something nasty was coming. I can only hope that this time it's wrong. Forseti Station, this is Shuttle 1. Permission to dock. Forseti Station, this is Shuttle 1. Please respond.
Nick, what's wrong?
I don't know. Communication array probably went down again.
You don't sound very convincing.
found anything?
Well, the system's still up. Hold on. What the hell happened here? Let's see what the cameras tell me. Come on. Amanda, you okay?
I'm fine. This can't be happening. Just get a hold of somebody.
Oh, my God.
Nick? What is it?
Well, the system's still up. Hold on. What the hell happened here? Let's see what the cameras tell me. Come on. Amanda, you okay?
I'm fine. This can't be happening. Just get a hold of somebody.
Exiting protocol 33A.
Son of a bitch. Come on, let's move it before any of his friends show
up. No, you shot me! What happened to the override chip on the gun?
It's my own personal weapon. Jackson Trepp don't use those human chips in their guns. Okay, but now the important question is, what are these bastards? I'll tell you on the way. We don't want to stick around here. Why? That's why! Thing might break through. Here, take this. You hear that? On the way to the guard post. I've set up an ops base there. Let's move it. I can't tell you much. After you left, a supply ship docked with the station. Just like every other time. Except this time it unloaded these damn nightmares.
Those things?
Yeah. I've seen two types so far. I call them brutes and cutters.
Let me guess. The thing you tried to send into space was a brute.
You got it. And the thing we took down, that's a cutter. They're all blades and spikes and have a real sadistic streak. But at least they can be killed.
You're telling me that a Gauss rifle can't take out a brute?
I lost 12 of my men taking one down. That was with anti-personnel rounds.
Thank you.
that obviously won't work.
Thank you.
force field should keep it out, at least for a while. Some welcome home party, huh?
It looks like we're not going anywhere. Now you can tell me the rest.
See this? This was recorded yesterday, after you left.
It looks like they landed with the automated supply ship, and then somehow blocked the main elevator. No one could be evacuated. Christ, they were fast.
They herded us like Mezzian grass eels. Took them only 8 hours. Then there was nothing left.
No one left.
Who knows? I've been hunting since last night, but the power's fluctuating all over the damn place. Managed to kill 5 of these creatures using high-explosive tanks and whatever else I can get my fist on.
What about backup? Did you send an emergency buoy?
Went out last night, but it won't reach base till tomorrow.
Damn. A rescue ship will take 7 days to jump out here. Shit.
Yeah, that certainly is a good word for it.
Was Samantha one of the casualties you saw?
There were a lot of them, I don't think so, but I didn't see everything. Gotta have hope, right?
Right.
Is there anyone out there? Listen, we're trapped down here in Psi Alpha. And the things are outside, and I don't know when they'll get in, but help, please.
What do you make of that?
Comlink looks broken. We don't even know if they're still alive.
What does that matter? They're people. That's what's important.
If we can get down to Psi Alpha, here's where we'll end up. Here's the med lab.
Looks good. Call the elevator and have it waiting for us.
Too bad you picked the wrong side.